How to check e-student transactions. Today we will discuss about how to check e-student transactions in Zama School software. First of all, go to the fee module, then click on a single student fee. To check e-student transactions, you can search the student by his enrollment number, name, father's name, registration number, or if you have no knowledge about these details, you can simply select him from the class. Let's say we want to check transaction of enrollment number, like for example 322. Click on the transactions, select start date and the end date. Let's select the start end 1st April till today. Then click on view transactions and all the details of the total transaction till date will be shown below with date, balance and description. Hope after this video you can easily check each student transaction in Zama School software. Thanks for watching this tutorial. If you need any help, call us on our registered number in the description.